as an immigrant, I can tell you that, you know, growing up, however well-informed you are, where you are, we have perceptions of what the other is. We have perceptions of what America is, what Africa is, what Asia is, what Muslim is, what Jew is, what straight is, what gay is. And these perceptions are fueled increasingly in bubbles in social media and reinforced any bias you have. But there's no better way to take these on, to actually meet someone and when you're at a university, at a global university like Duke, where we have individuals from all nationalities, all faiths, all economic backgrounds, all persuasions of different kinds. And then you meet and chat with them at a place like a university like Duke, and then you realize that your skin color has very little to do with whether you like that person or not. That deep down, we're all human in a very true sense. And then you dispel these mythologies we have about a certain country or about a certain race or about a certain gender or a certain sexual orientation. And we have a chance and an opportunity to really connect as individuals and towards a common purpose. In our case, it has to do with training students, mentoring them, and changing the world with our discoveries. And there is a very special thing that happens at universities, and there are not that many places that we have the opportunity to interact as human beings together. And that was certainly true for me when I first came here. I thought I was reasonably well-informed. I was politically a little bit aware when I came here. And yet, I met a black South African. This was before apartheid went away, and I heard stories about him. I met people from Israel. I had Pakistani friends, and I grew up in India. So it just, I learned that, you know, at a deep level, we have more in common than not. And that was very special for me, and it was only possible at a university setting. And we don't want to lose this because these are, I believe, the moderates in the world. And God knows we don't need more extremists. And this is another thing that we shouldn't lose sight of as the university, as the sort of convener of people from all over the world, and to dispel and expand the us and shrink the them, if you will, because I think we'll all be better off when we do that. So for the purposes of taking on important challenges in a meaningful way and having the best minds come independent of where you're from, for the purposes of us understanding each other and breaking down the myths that surround nationality and other things, it is extraordinarily important that we continue to attract the best minds and the best talents, the most diverse folks, to places of excellence like Duke University.